I make hip hop music. I make EDM music. I make trap music. I play saxophone. I do acting, and just I just try to dibble dabble in and out of a whole bunch of different stuff. And so that's kind of just, you know, people may see me because they see the iconic helmet, you know, and from all the various places that I've been traveling around. This year has been crazy, so a lot of people has probably seen me and be like, "Who's this guy? Who's this guy?" Yeah, it's the guy with the helmet on. And then the helmet artist is what they call me. So, you know, here I am.
I heard recently you were compared to another artist who wore a helmet. What was his name?
He don't wear a helmet. There was this magazine feature that came out. This artist, you know, rest in peace to MF Doom, a UK British rapper. MF Doom, you know, he wore the Marvel Doom mask, and I guess people kind of associated my helmet, especially the first version of my helmet, because it was like a Venomish type helmet, and then I kind of switched that over to like a more helmet built off of how I perceived my whole alter ego, but still from the movement that I had, people still kind of tied it to Marvel. So then Dr. Doom being a Marvel character, MF Doom being a rapper, I kind of do rap, and then mine what people kind of tied it to was Venom. It's like, okay, Marvel, rapper. He said like he can be like the next one kind of taking up the
mantle.
The mantle for that. I don't think they like try to compare us as far as like styles go.
Okay.
But I think they definitely tried to compare us as far as like the imagery goes, as far as like where we're going with the alter ego kind of thing with it. Yeah.
Got it. Okay.